Hi guys, it's me again, it's Am. Sawadeeha. Today we are planning to go to Williamsburg after getting the flat tires done. I'm planning to take Mac to the dog park, you know, just to let him run with some other dogs and stuff. And I'm planning to go to Muji to get something nice. I think they have pretty good sales right now, so I want to go check that out. All right. Let's go see it! I just got my food, and right now it is almost night. So it's me gonna eat my food. I'm gonna go to the weekend, but I'm ordering. This is what I ordered. And it's actually 12. Hi guys, it's me again, it's Am. So remember last week I didn't get what I wanted, like the teriyaki ice cream. So now I'm going to get them. All right. All right, guys, I got what I wanted. Ta-da. One for me and one for Kevin. Not just all for me, you know. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go to sleep now. We'll see you guys tomorrow, Sunday morning, and see what I'm gonna do next. I just recorded two videos that I will be posting on my YouTube channel also. You know, I know you guys want to see it because it's pretty funny. One of them is me and Kevin playing Switch game. This time it's going to be the game called Overcooked. And the second one, me and Kevin's brother. You know, Kevin speaks Spanish, his family speaks Spanish, but his brother was born here and he doesn't really speak Spanish. So it's me and his brother, his little brother. Like, you know, it's like a competition, like who know more Spanish words and stuff. You know, it might be me or it might be him, but maybe it's me because I took Spanish. I mean, I took Spanish last semester and I take Spanish. I'm taking Spanish right now, so it, you know, I should be able to like answer those questions, but at the same time I might forget. So yeah, good night. Hi guys, it's me again. It's Sunday. Have you guys wondering if like the dog can go inside like a store, like luxury store, like Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Dior and stuff? If you guys wondering, I'll show you guys that he can go in. Let's see. Thank you. at what we got for the afternoon treat. Look at his. It looks so good. Look at mine.
Let me try mine. Recommend it. I don't know. I just feel like here, where we really came. What is it called? What is this? Shopping mall? No, shopping mall.
Americana Manhasset. I don't know.
I think here they do it better than the one in Brooklyn. Cause we went in Brooklyn and it wasn't like that.
Hi guys. I'm waiting for my food, Kevin's food too, and his mom food. I'm in Thai restaurant in Amherst. If you know, like a real Thai restaurant in here in New York City. And I also went to Lan Khao Gang, which is like original Thai. I'm just gonna speak Thai now. คือร้านข้าวแกงมันเป็นร้านข้าวแกงที่ไทยเลยค่ะคือน่ารักมากพี่อยู่ที่ร้านก็น่ารักมากเลยค่ะแล้วก็อร่อยมากด้วยได้มาหนึ่งอย่างแล้วก็ได้น้ำลำไยมาด้วยตอนนี้รอกับข้าวอีก2อย่างค่ะไว้เจอกันที่บ้านนะคะไงทุกคนร้านข้าวแกงเป็นร้านข้าวแกงเหมือนที่ไทยเลยSo I just finished eating and I forgot to record it because I was so hungry, but the food was so good. If you guys go around like Amherst, I recommend it. The restaurant called Khao Gang and Khanom. Khao Gang is just like a regular like Thai like street food that they already make the food. You go there, you pick whatever you want to eat. But the Khanom one, it's like...You can order what is on the menu and they will cook after you get the order. But yeah, I really recommend it. Don't go too late because they won't have the food. What am I gonna say? So this is how my weekend since like Friday. More, I think Friday afternoon, have a shame fat tire and stuff. And yeah.Thank you so much for watching, for liking, for sharing, and for subscribing. There will be two more YouTube videos coming out this week, as I said. It's gonna be fun. It's like a game show and stuff, I guess. But I hope you guys like it. If you guys have anything you wanna, like, you know, tell me, or you have any recommendation, or you want me to change anything, you want me to improve anything, please let me know. I will really appreciate your feedback. All right, I hope you guys have a great Sunday, like my Sunday, and enjoy the rest of your week. Bye!